Hey everybody, Skid Row Trash here, and this is Cloud Pirates. It's a game by Allod's team, published by My.com, and it came out April 19th, 2017, I think. Anyways, it's got one of those annoying launchers where you have to sign in through a separate launcher, the My.com launcher. But anyways, it was okay. I don't really mind it that much because this looks so nice. Look at the nice colors. Look at the nice ships. Man, these colors are so fucking nice. Anyways, I'm going to try this out. This is a free-to-play ships, like a Airships combat game. This here is, it's got a very familiar looking interface here. It's like World of Tanks, War Thunder, World of Warships, all those types of ones. These are really nice looking ships. But you know what? I'm going to try a little bit of training. We'll try a training here. Let's see about a training. I really like the colors in this game a lot. Look at these colors! It's so bizarre, but these days, like, just having amazing colors in a game is impressive. Because of all the fucking dark brown and gray games they got out there. Oh, and look at this! It's not just left and right, you can go up and down too. Holy crap. Well, that's interesting. That sure looks cool flying like that. Let's see, what am I zooming in on here? Ah, it's like a, almost like a binoculars view. Anyways, let's see here. Welcome to the tutorial. Press E to continue. We can do WASD. So shift goes down, space goes up. There's the map in the lower right. That's a fairly big map, I guess. I don't know how many players get into a match yet. What is it? You press plus or minus to go zoom in on it or something? Oh yeah, look at that. You can have a bigger map. Or a tiny map. Alright, so I finished the training. It wasn't very long. It wasn't too hard or anything. The ships fly pretty nicely, and the controls are fairly decent. So we're going to try and get into a battle and see what happens. Now, I also noticed when I was just looking around here, you can click on your ships and you go devices. And in this devices thing, we got weapons. There's different types of weapons you can upgrade. And there's gear and some sort of crew option. You got to be level 6 for that. Yeah, so that's pretty cool. What's this? Filters. I'm just wondering where you buy other ships. Is there somewhere to get other ships? Oh, up here. This is the bay, devices, ships. Oh boy, yeah, there's quite a few ships. Wow, very nice. Oh, and there's two different sides. Okay, yeah, so it's like, it's very much a lot like those, you know, those tank games, those ship games. Very cool. Oh, and over here, I'm just looking at this. It looks like to access treasure hunting, you need to reach captain level 4 first. So those cost rubies. And rubies, I think, must be the pay currency. I bet that's it. Anyways, let's jump into a match and see what it's like. Alright, so I'm actually, just before I go into battle, I noticed down here they have different symbols. So I was like, what are these things? And each one of these is different, slightly different. This one here is a light support corvette. We've got a medium engineering frigate. Light torpedo clipper. I like the torpedoes. Medium cruiser and a medium assault cruiser? Assault cruiser. Let's take that. Let's try this. I really like this art style. It reminds me of... what's that game that I play? Paladins. For some reason, it reminds me of Paladins. Just the chunky style and like... I don't know. It reminds me of like World of Warcraft and Paladins or something. Anyways, we're off to capture point B. There's also point A and point C. Oh, here's something. Let's get this. What's this thing do? Looks like increased firepower. Looks like it.
Captured control point B. The enemy's captured control point C.
Is that an enemy? That's an enemy. Ooh, this one's got like a shotgun almost attack. Not the best attack. Here's a guy. Let's see, do I have anything like torpedoes on this? Whoa, that's not a torpedo. I pressed number 1. He's got like a teleport move. You you can right click like this for a little bit of a nice nicer aim. Man, this thing really doesn't have very good distance.
Left shield is destroyed.
My shield is destroyed.
We've captured
we're opening up a teleportal. I was gonna try and teleport right up and smash that fucking guy. Return to battle, it says. Okay, we're gonna go and take this point. Now this one's taking a lot of damage. Oh, I can just hit it. That's nice. Let's finish it off. Almost. There, we got it! Tigran flow destroyed. Where's our damage? I don't really know where my damage is. We're gonna use that little teleportal. Oh, dimension leap, that's what they call it. I just call it a teleportal. So you teleport through some kind of portal. So in the training, it said that if you avoid firing in battle for a little bit, your ship will speed up because it will get into driving mode, as opposed to some sort of combat mode. Now we seem to be controlling all the points here, which is very nice for us. Let's teleport up to this guy. Haha! Oh! Okay. We got there just in time to see the guy blow up. Now this one looks like it's in trouble. Oh, incoming torpedo! Teleportal out of here! I mean, dimension leap. Very nice. So I think I'm capturing this.
Yep. We've captured control point C.
We got it. So it looks like at the top we have these different things counting up. We're at 4. We're almost at 500. They're at 30 something. They're not doing very good. They're doing bad. Really bad. I don't know if they can respawn in this. See you later. We're actually doing quite well here. Looks like our ship was on fire, but we're okay. We don't mind. Oops, you can definitely hurt allies. Don't shoot your friends.
Uh-oh.
Oh no, that guy's torpedoed us in the back. See you later, buddy. Nice. Man, this ship is pounding these guys. So you can do multiple shots, you just have to wait for your things to cool down before you can use them again. Let's teleport up to this guy. This is such a neat move, this teleport. Oh, he's dead. He's a dead guy. Take that, dick. Well, I haven't been destroyed yet. I can't really tell if you respawn or not then. I guess... I'm assuming you do, because they have a lot of guys. Wow, we beat those guys up. That was kind of fun. Finish battle. Okay, we did a quest. That's nice. We got some gold. We didn't get any rubies. We got free experience, which I think... I never know how free experience works in these games. It's never free. It says it's free, but it never really is. Yeah, it's not. So you can exchange it for rupees and stuff. Yeah, see, it costs money to put this free experience into a ship. So much for free. don't know why they called it that. I guess it's free because it's extra. I think it would be better if they just called it extra experience, because the word free kind of throws everything off. But anyways, my ship needs a repair. Let's see, what does that, take? 79 gold. I made way more than that in that battle. We'll do it up. To battle, we need to destroy as many enemies as possible. This was just a straight up fight, I think. Let's see, what's your special number one? Oh, it's like a healing. That's nice. What do you got in the front there? You got some kind of special green blasts? Okay. The map is fairly decent in the lower right. It's not hard to tell where you are or what you're doing. Wow, this thing does really good damage. These green things really kind of fuck those guys up. I think. Oh, maybe that was somebody else. Oh boy, I'm getting hurt. I'm getting hurt badly. That guy's a big ship. I can't seem to do much damage to it.
All shields are destroyed.
Oh boy, all shields are down now. Yeah, this little ship has taken some major damage. Oh, it says the main goal of this ship is to support other ships. Let's see, I'll support you. There we go. I supported them with a heal. That's really nice of me. Where's the rest of the guys? So this is running really well, too. I'm running this on a GTX 980, maximum settings, 1080p. Seems to be working quite well. Wow, this little ship definitely doesn't do much in the way of damage to enemies. Fuck. Get me out of here. Oops. Up. Go up. I'll just lay down some constant attack here and hopefully it'll help a little bit. Oh, okay. How about a heal, everybody? Here you go. So it seems we're going for points again. They have 0 points and we're at 405. We've got a timer in the top right as well. Like a 15 minute match. Ooh, like I did a teleport thing. Help team, help me, help me. Yeah, we're just gonna shoot you point blank. All ships are destroyed. Get some more healing for my team. Help from the bay has arrived. I don't know what that means. The enemy doesn't have a single point. I don't know why. Are we like, are they totally outmatched? Well, we're doing all right here. The enemy team doesn't have a single point still. I guess none of our ships have died. What's this? This looks like more damage or something. Nice. So I'm not a huge fan of this support ship. It's okay. I'm healing everybody I can. We seem to be kicking some ass here, but I think we're going to be winning any second. Goes to 1,400 points. There, we got it. Victory. 0 points on the enemy's team. That sucks for them. Holy shit. What a beatdown. All right. Looking good. Almost gained a level. Wonder what happens when you gain a level. So I'm looking down here at this Brotherhood tab. It looks like you can create yourself a clan in-game if you have 250,000 gold. It's kind of neat. Well, I'm going to fly into another match here, and I want to see what happens when he levels, so I'm going to go do that real quick. So I'm just flying around in this match here, and I'm just holding down F1. I just found this. It gives you a really nice, like, overlay of what to do, little help commands and shit. It's very nice. Like, while you're flying, you want a quick reference, you can just check this. Good. Well, look at that. Victory's over. We got a new quest finished. Reach Captain Level 3. 3? I thought it was... Oh, that's it. We have a new quest to do. We're at level 2. Okay, so that's an upcoming quest. It's a bit confusing there. Anyways, let's go back here. I seem to have a new ship. Where is it? This? No? Which is the new ship? This? Okay, so I figured something out here. This ship here is one I've... See, this one I haven't used yet. It has zero of this here, zero experience associated with this ship. So if I want to buy one of these weapons, say I want to buy this, it costs 850. I don't have any, so it's like, do you want to use free research or free experience, which I have this much of? Let's see if it'll let me. Yeah, it does let you. Okay, so yeah, that took it away from here. Then you can buy it with this. All right. Yeah, but for the chips you have flown, they do have a little bit of experience. This one has 1502, so we're going to upgrade this. Yeah, and it comes off of there. That's nice. That's pretty cool. Does it think it's a new ship? It's got this big fat stomach. It looks pregnant or something. It's got a pot belly. I could try another battle. This is kind of fun. I kind of like this. It's a fun little thing. Let's try another one. I'm going to try another one. Yeah, this is a beefy little one. Look at that. Nice engines on it. It goes pretty quick. I love that downward-facing engine. That's awesome. All right, what do you have? Ooh. That almost looks like a railgun or something. That's powerful. What about the sides? Oh, yeah. You got down the sides, too. It looks like a straight shot. That last one I had, the missiles and the side shots would home in on the enemy slightly. It was good. And let's see, what's number one with you? It looks like he put up some kind of a shield around him. Wow, is it ever hard to hit the guys with this? Oh, they do a lot of damage, though. If you hit them with it. You have to lead the target a little bit. Come on, get him, get him! Yeah, we got him! Wow, my ship is looking kind of rough here. It's getting shot up. It said if you avoid combat for a little while, your shields will recharge. You can see them recharging down there in the lower left. See that? I'm not in combat right now, so they're getting a bit of a recharge. Probably still going to have to repair this thing after battle, but at least you can recharge your shields for a bit. Who's shooting me? Oh, here. These guys. You get out of here, you. You get out of here. And you too. You also go away. Man, this is tough.
All shields are destroyed. Shield is destroyed.
Uh-oh. All shields are destroyed. I'm in trouble.
Shield is destroyed.
I'm in trouble. Yeah, revenge. Let's just wait here. Hopefully... Oh, no. There's a guy right behind me. Shields activated. Wow, this fucking ship means business. Look at that. This potbelly ship does serious damage. Fucking music cut out again. Wow, look at that. We're hitting him from this distance. That's awesome. Oh, I love that front gun on this ship. It's so powerful. Oh, and you can zoom right in. Look at that. I didn't even know. You can zoom right in on these fuckers. Oh, that's a friendly. That's a friendly. This guy thinks he's getting away from me? Yeah, right. Oh. Did a teleport move. I don't know where he went. Lucky guy, he escaped. It's kind of neat. There's these white lines, and as they pass by the guys, it sort of signals that you're in your different cannon's firing range. Like, there's the front. This, as this passes, I'll be on my right side. See, now I can switch over to my right side. Unfortunately, it's overloaded. Let's see here. See, I'm in the middle. I'll switch over. As soon as it switches over, you can start firing from the other side. That's cool. I like that. That's nice. Anyways, I think we're going to win this match, too. My ship is kind of burning up. I'll save you, buddy. I'll save you. But I saved you. You owe me. Well, that's fun stuff. This is a decent game. I like this. It's a lot like World of Warships or any of those types. More like the ships games than it is like the tanks or the planes. Mostly because you are ships. Flying ones. And you fly them kind of like a blimp. You go up and down, left and right, forward and backwards. They got side, and each side has the shots, and you have the front shots, you got specials. It's really cool. Looks like you could equip up to 3 things. When your ship reaches level 2, you unlock this other one, so... Yeah, that's kind of neat. I kind of like this. This is really neat. It's a lot like those other games, but it's a bit different because it's got, like, this whole fantasy-like setting. Very cool. I could definitely see this being fun to play, especially if you had a group of people you could play with. That'd be really awesome. I'm just playing with random guys right now. But, yeah, I don't know. I think it's a pretty cool game. It's called Cloud Pirates. You can check it out on Steam or probably through the My.com launcher if you have that. If you don't have that, you will after downloading it through Steam because you have to sign in. Anyways, I don't really have any big complaints about this game. It's fun stuff. I hate how the music just dies off, though. That fucking sucks. They gotta fix that. That's so stupid. Why would they have that? Anyways, give it a try if you like these kind of games. It's free to play. It's not that big of a download. I think, like, 5 to 8 gigs space it takes up. I don't know how big the download is, but... Yeah, I think it's worth giving it a try. Definitely. Anyways, I'm gonna get going. So, we'll see you guys later. Have a good one, everybody. See ya.